The sports have to be adapted a bit, like the special way blind people play ping pong. The ball goes under the net instead of over it, and the ping pong ball has a little stone inside that makes a noise so they can tell from which direction it's coming.